Okay, really quickly, I'm going to show you how to edit the filters on Instagram. So basically, you're going to go down here, hit this plus sign to add your photo. You're going to pick a photo and hit the next button up here. And then you can see right down here, you can actually file through or slide through the different filters that they have right here. If you go all the way to the end, you're going to see this manage. So basically, you can just click on them, see how they look. And then if you scroll to the end, you're going to see this manage. If you click on manage, you're actually going to be able to take the ones that you use the most and move them wherever you want. So you can actually edit those, or you can come down here and you can unselect some that you see that you don't ever use. You can choose which ones you have, and then you can again move them to the top and have all of your favorites in one place. So that is one way to edit the filters. The other way is this PicTapGo is my favorite app for editing graphics, and let me show you the filters. So I like to use the same exact filter on my Instagram photos every single time. So you can pick one of your graphics, and once you click on PicTapGo, click edit. And then if you scroll down, you're going to see a million different pictures and how they'll look, and it'll save your favorites at the top. So I always use lights on no matter what. So that's what that's just the filter that I use on my Instagram page and my Instagram feed. So then you hit go. And you can pick where you want that to go. I always save it to my camera roll, but it will take it straight to Instagram for you. It will crop it for you. You can do all kinds of things there with it. But that's my favorite app to edit filters. And let me tell you, there are about 1,001 different apps that will edit the filters, but this is one of the easiest and best that I've found.